The Chōshi Electric Railway Line is a 6.4 kilometers long railway line operated by the privately owned Chōshi Electric Railway between Chōshi and Tokawa stations in Chiba Prefecture, Japan. It is the Chōshi Electric Railway's only line and is facing declining ridership. The company ventured into selling nure-senbei to subsidize its operations, and the profits from confectionery sales are now double those from its railway operations. All trains stop at all stations, with trains passing on the single line at Kasagami-Kurohae Station. Since November 21, 2013, one train per hour runs during the daytime. Previously, 2 to 3 trains operated per hour throughout the day. In the past, 2 or 3 car formations were operated on New Year's Day to transport passengers to see the first sunrise of the year at the popular coastal viewing point in Inubosaki. Play media outside and inside a Chōshi Electric Railway Line train, 2021. The southern terminus of the line, Tokawa Station, May 2021 and 2007, it was announced that former KO3000 series stainless steel EMUs converted to 2 car sets would be purchased to replace the 3 vintage 700 and 800 series cars still in operation. This plan was, however, cancelled due to the cost of converting the 1500 VDC cars to 600 VDC operation. Instead, 2 pairs of former EO Railway 800 series EMU cars were purchased in 2009, and these entered service in July 2010 following conversion work, becoming the 2000 series. In September 2015, a 2-car 700 series EMU was purchased from the EO Railway for 1.3 million yen. The train entered service on the line in March 2016, following repainting into a 2-tone blue livery. Moto Chōshi Station under construction by Army Engineers circa 1913. A Chōshi sightseeing railway train between Moto Chōshi and Ishikajima stations hauled by locomotive No. 1. The predecessor to the present-day line opened on December 28, 1913 as the Chōshi sightseeing railway, operating a distance of 5.9 kilometers between Chōshi and Inubo using steam haulage. The 1,067 mm gauge line was laid by a team of 235 Army engineers in just 11 days. There were 4 intermediate stations, at Nakanocho, Kanon, Moto Chōshi, and Ishikajima, and by 1914, 8 return services operated daily, with journeys taking 23 minutes. The line used 2 former Junior 060T steam locomotives built by Nasmyth, Wilson in the UK. These were numbered 1 and 2. Faced with poor ridership figures and increases in material costs caused by the outset of the First World War, the operating company announced its intention to close the line and sell off the infrastructure. This was met with violent protests from local residents, which resulted in the arrest of 3 people, recorded as the first public protest against railway closure plans in Japan. Despite the protests, the railway company terminated services on the line from the afternoon of November 20, 1917, and formally closed the line as of 30th of November. The line's trackbed was converted to a dedicated bus route, but the station buildings remained intact. The 2 steam locomotives, 1 and 2, were sold to Yawada Steel Works, where they were renumbered 200 and 201, and operated until after the Second World War. The line's 4 passenger coaches were sold to the Riku Railway in Aomori Prefecture, ultimately becoming numbers Rho 790, Ha 2555, Ha 2556, and Hani 3680 in junior days. On October 10, 1922, the Chōshi Railway Company was formed, and the line was reopened from July 5, 1923 using the former Chōshi sightseeing railway trackbed and structures between Chōshi and Inubo stations, with an extension south to Tokawa. Rolling stock consisted of 2 petrol engine locomotives and 2 two-axle carriages. The locomotives proved unreliable, however, and the line was electrified at 600 VDC from July 1, 1925, with a fleet of 3 electric cars purchased from the former Aina Electric Railway. Services on the line were suspended from July 20, 1945, following air raid damage. A C-class steam tank locomotive was borrowed from Junior to resume operations on the line from December 1945, and electric train operations resumed from April 4, 1946. On August 20, 1948, the operating company was renamed Chōshi Electric Railway. In 1956, a private track was laid directly from Chōshi Station to the nearby Yamasa soy sauce factory, which virtually eliminated freight operations handled by the Chōshi Electric Railway. In 1963, a decision was made to close the line, but this decision was overturned following opposition from the local communities and funding from Chōshi City. To the present day, the line is largely subsidized by Chiba Prefecture and Chōshi City. What is more, this company was invested by Chiba Kotsu, which is an affiliated company of Chōshi Electric Railway. Freight operations on the line were discontinued from February 1, 1984. From April 1, 1995, operations on the line switched to one-man driver-only operation. From November 21, 2013, services were cut back from 2 trains per hour to 1 train per hour during the daytime. In 2019, the company announced the production of a movie called Don't Stop the Train. Dash the Curse 6.4 kilometers. The 84-minute-long horror comedy is set on the Chōshi Electric Railway line and was first shown in cinemas in 2020. As a response to the COVID-19 pandemic starting in early 2020 and the associated dramatic decline in passenger numbers, the company has started to produce and publish short videos about the railway on YouTube. The channel is called Chōshi Electric Railway Fierce Channel Geketsura Channaru, and contains videos about various places on and around the railway, such as the railway shed, the main office and various stations along the line. The videos often feature different staff members, mainly Katsuki Takemoto, Riho Sodayama and more recently also Kazuki Fukushima, a young station attendant. A head-on collision occurred in June 1995 north of Kasagami-Kurohae Station between Daha 701 on a down service and Daha 1001 on an up service. Both cars sustained front-end damage. Daha 701 was returned to service in April 1996 following repairs and repainting back into the standard livery of dark brown and red. On January 11, 2014, at 8:19, 2000 Series 2 car EMU Set 2002 from Tokawa to Chōshi derailed on points on the approach to Kasagami-Kurohae Station. Two of the train's bogies were derailed, but the train remained upright and none of the 9 passengers on board was injured. The annual passenger statistics for past years are as shown below. Tokawa Station on the line was used as a filming location for the 1985 NHK TV drama series Miyatsukushi. The line formed the backdrop for the 2015 novel Tomoshibi, Chōshi Den Tetsu no Shizanaki Seki, written by Midori Yoshino. The book was made into a film, titled Tomoshibi, scheduled to be released in Japan in 2017. Thanks for watching.